And good evening, everyone. We begin tonight with breaking news in Saddamsville. Children are hurt after a crash.
This is a live look at River Road, which is shut down right now between Mount Hope and State. Local 12 was first on the scene here. Our photographer tells us this wreck involved a number of vehicles and some people are trapped. The scene is near Galvin Avenue. It's not clear yet how many people are involved or how seriously they may be injured. We'll keep an eye on the scene and we'll bring you new information just as soon as we get.